apart, they are stuck in some DH15 bumper, which is damn near what he's doing about that. So we need a nose or something to pop these two apart.